it's not worth the risk, not with a slope that like that behind us. Doing what? Yeah. Euros. Bloody hell. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, claim it all back. It's just a percolator. This is another one of them bloody. In this brake and it's smooth. It's not great on the feet. Nope, not at all, monk. Be ringing. Fucking pull up off that and laugh. Yeah, I'm more concerned about what I'm bloody gripping onto here, really, these little knobbly things. In the second clip. I don't want to be living up to my new name. Just a tumble. There's a tumble down that banking. Well, I skied down the banking, didn't I? Fucking tumble down it. That was quite a good little section low down that. Quite, you have to think about it, you know, with only having the first clipping. And then bobbles aren't bad actually. Is it? Hey? You did. Not bad that. You didn't fasten your front wheel up. happy you've been punished out here. Bloody hell. I have to take my top off, I'm boiling. This is the same line. It can't be. It's the same line I've just done. It's got to do the same line. Because they're a bit far off, aren't they? And the rope's pretty straight. Yeah. Oh, I might be alright on this then, I've just done this one. The what? No. That's typical, isn't it? Straight up, don't move off the rock until we've done half a dozen routes. Yeah, it's just clipping off these little edges, isn't it? Give the camera a bit of a scene too then. See it, I can just about see where I was putting my foot then. Yeah.